हर शाम आँखों पर तेरा जल लहराए, हर रात यादों की बारात ले आए। मैं सांस लेता हूँ।
द वेदर इज सो गुड, सो आई फेल्ट लाइक सिंगिंग फ्यू लाइन्स फॉर यू। आई होप इट डिडंट बॉदर यू। Expensive gifts doesn't work all the time. Sometimes to bring a smile on someone's face is by creating something by yourself and make them happy. Namaste everyone, welcome back. So in today's video I'm going to show you 5 cute and creative card ideas for your loved ones. I remember when I used to make cards and gift it to my loved ones on every new year, and those were beautiful days. Now let's get into the video. For the first card, you will need a white paper. This is A3 size. I took it from my drawing copy and I removed this edge and fold it from the middle. Now I have to make giraffe on it. You can choose any other cute animal that you wanna draw. I'm giving him big teeth just to make it funny. Now I'll paint the whole giraffe in yellow color. And I am using acrylic paint here. You can use whatever you have, watercolor, even crayons. So I am giving some light and shade to this drawing now and making some giraffe patches. And I will color his mouth with skin color and the eyes will be in black color with some reflection on it. Next, you will need a marker to outline your drawing. This will give the more clear look. I'm done with my drawing. Now the interesting part. You'll need one more white paper and cut it according to the mouth size. I put it in the sunlight for tracing and giving mark on the paper, and now I'm cutting it out. After cutting the mouth shape, you need to color it with the skin color. I finished coloring. Now I'll apply the glue only on one side, which will be up, and I'll place it on the giraffe. Once again, I am giving the finishing touch with the marker. And I am going to make a small heart over here. And I will write, keep smiling, at the other corner. And I am done. Moving on to the next card. For this, you will need few color paper, white paper and ribbon. Now place the color paper on the white paper. Previously I placed a dark pink color on this paper. Later I didn't like, so I'm applying a light pink color paper on it. Now I'll make an envelope with the red color paper. Cut it into square and fold it from the both opposite corner. Now one side will be little bit up the way I'm showing you. Fold it from the both sides. I recall the past again tonight. And I'm done with the envelope. Now I'll take a piece of white paper and I will write happy birthday on it. Next I have to paint the paper, so I'm taking watercolor to give this effect. First you need to wet the paper and color according to your choice. Let it dry completely, then I'm writing with the black acrylic paint. Let the paper dry, then I will place the envelope on the pink color paper by applying glue on the back of it. And now inside the envelope you have to place that message. Just to decorate it more, I am making bow with this ribbon and I'll place it on the top of it with the help of hot glue or Fevicol. And I'm done with this card. Now moving on to the third card, again I took the white paper and I am folding it but horizontally, and I will make two out of it. Next I am painting this into brown color. Because I don't have brown color paper, so I am using watercolor to make it brown. Help me find the right words to say. Apply some dark watercolor on the edges. Now let it dry. After that, I need some artificial flowers. You can remove it from the branches and a small piece of paper. And I am writing a small message on it with this marker. And I'll take the card and arrange the flower in the middle and place the message on it. You can use Fevicol or hot glue. And if you want, you can write the letter inside, the way I'm writing fake letter. Next thing, I have to decorate it more. After writing the letter, I am going to tie this rope. Just place the rope behind the card and apply the glue and just tie the knot, and you are done. I love this card, it's one of my favorite. For the fourth card, I repeated the same as the previous card. I made it brown, and now I'm going to use this white foam sheet and I will make a water can on it. Cut it out, and with the same way I'm going to make some leaves and flower on the other foam sheet. Once I'm done with all the cuttings, I will place them on the card. I'm just thinking where to place so that it will look good. As I'm making thank you card, I'm writing lovely day and thank you with the marker and acrylic paint. Some finishing touch and I am done. Now for the fifth and the last card, I took this white paper and this flower cutting. I made bunch of flowers holding in hand with watercolor and cut it out in detail. Now with the help of glue, I will place it on the card, but I'm only applying the glue on the back of the hand, and rest I will leave as it is. Next I will write a message beneath the flower. It can be anything. I'm writing marry me, and I'm done here. Now I'll show you all the cards one by one. Here's the birthday card. Here's the cutest card, keep smiling. Next card is accept my flower and say yes. Marry me card. This one is my favorite, especially for you card. Help me find the right words to say. And here is the last card, thank you. And thank you everyone for watching this video till the end. I'll see you in my next video, which is going to be my workplace makeover. Till then, bye, see you.